Rohit, I think it was 3 months ago that you said to me on my show, you said, I really want to win the World Cup. And I think everybody here and everyone watching at home could feel that coming from the deep corners of your heart. Can you find the words right now to explain what this trophy means to you?
Firstly, winning. Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much. Since the time we have come to India, it's been wonderful. The reception we have got here tells you the kind of enthusiasm, the kind of waiting that people had. So this trophy, yes, of course, it means so much to us, but it is for the entire nation. You know, along with, you know, all the players who have represented the country, I think the people who've been wanting for us to win this trophy, this trophy belongs to them. But look, it's been only 3 or 4 days now since the final happened. We just arrived this morning. It was a wonderful experience and a great honor to meet Mr. Narendra Modi in the morning with the team. We all know how passionate he is about the sport. So again, bringing this World Cup to this country means a lot to us. And then obviously, Mumbai never disappoints when it comes to winning the trophy. We've got a solid reception, you know, and yes, on behalf of my team, the entire BCCI, I would like to thank the fans, the entire nation, the people who support the game, they watch the game, and along with all of us for the last 14 years, you know, they are the ones who've been, you know, wanting this trophy to come back to India. 11 years, sorry, not 14 years. But so finally it's here. I'm very, very happy and relieved.
Tell me, 2007, you were part of that victory parade. Can you feel the difference now in 2024? What 17 years mean to everyone here?
I mean, look, for me, every World Cup win is a very, very special moment. So I would like to leave where 2007 was right there, because it was very, very special. It was the inaugural T20 World Cup. We won it and we showed the world, this is how you win the T20 World Cup. That was the first time ever. And again, when we won the 2011 World Cup at this very ground, Wankhede Stadium, again, it was very, very special. Champions Trophy 2013, we won in England. And then again, to bring this trophy back to Wankhede feels very, very special.
Tell us a little bit about that moment. We've seen, so two moments I want to talk to you about. One, when you saw Surya take that catch, because we can see you. Tell me what happened in your mind when you saw it from long on to long off.
I was standing at long on, Surya was at long off. And obviously, Hardik was bowling that crucial over for us. Hats off to him to bowl that last over. You know, no matter how many runs you need, there's always so much pressure to bowl that over. But hats off to him to, you know, So So there was a lot of technical aspect of the game that we discussed in that last over, because the wind was blowing across the ground quite heavily, and we had a brief chat about what we wanted to do, because we all know David Miller can be a very dangerous player, and he has played that role to perfection most of the time. So we wanted to keep it away from him, and you know, Hardik bowled that ball, and then when it went up in the air, obviously for a moment I thought, because he hit with the wind, so I thought it may go, but it was written. Everything was written. So I'm glad that, you know, it didn't carry to the ground so much, and for Surya to take that catch was exceptional. When we say practice makes man perfect, that is what it is. He's practiced those things in training so much, and we know when the pressure is there and those catches needs to be taken, you can remember all those things that you have done in your training. And that is what, you know, Surya did. To take that catch right on the boundary was a great effort.
And last question to you. You become the first team to win the Men's T20 World Cup undefeated. You did not lose a single game. It was a complete team effort. Is it safe to say ke ek bhi match mein koi bhi ek minute ke liye bhi garden mein nahi ghuma?
Firstly, I think I'm very, very proud of this team. I'm very lucky to have a team like this, who at any given point in time want to stand up and get the job done for the team. But see, again, there are so many people sitting over there. It'll be very unfair for me to just name few individuals. It is the entire player
Absolutely.
And the support staff. And this work started 3 or 4 years ago. You know, it was the effort of what we've done in the last 3 or 4 years for us to, you know, put a thought to something, and then everyone to buy into that thought was again a very challenging one. For us to then come together and then buy into that thought and say that this is what we want to do, this is how we want to play, it takes a lot of you know, courage. But that's what the team did, and I'm very, very proud of it.
This team did indeed show a lot of courage and a lot of fight and a lot of belief, and they deserve all our love and all our cheering. It really has done us proud. और जाते जाते मेरे को पता है कि ये मुंबई का क्राउड बड़ा डिसअपॉइंट होगा कि हमारा एक सवाल जवाब हिंदी में ना करें, राइट? तो जरा ये जो क्राउड यहाँ पे 3 बजे से बैठा हुआ है, 3 बजे से पार्टी कर रहा है, बाहर मरीन ड्राइव पे जो लाखों लोग हैं, इधर बहुत वो है, इधर बहुत शोर है, तो क्या कहना चाहेंगे आप इस शानदार क्राउड को?
नहीं, देखिए, इससे पता चलता है कि जैसे मैंने बताया कि जितना हम प्लेयर्सों को वर्ल्ड कप जीतना डेस्परेशन था, उससे ज्यादा डेस्परेशन शायद हमारी जनता को था. और मुझे बहुत खुशी हो रही है कि हमने आज नहीं 29 जून को कुछ ऐसा कर दिखाया जिससे करोड़ों लोगों के चेहरे पे इतना मुस्कुराहट आया है. तो मैं बहुत खुश हूँ. मेरी, जैसे मैंने बोला कि ये जो टीम है बहुत स्पेशल टीम है, और मैं बहुत लकी हूँ कि मुझे ऐसे टीम को कप्तानी करने का मौका मिला.
और हम बहुत लकी हैं कि आप यहाँ पर आए हैं, ट्रॉफी के साथ आए हैं, और हमें मौका मिला है आपसे मिलने का, इस टीम से मिलने का, और आपके लिए ताली बजाने का. थैंक यू सो मच द कैप्टन रोहित शर्मा, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन.